Okay, we got everything ready here. What we want to do is we want to get a lot of this sanded down, smooth it down. So we switched to our sanding discs. Got a couple like this. This one's a little smaller. Flat one. And this one here. So we're going to use these to just kind of taper it or sand it all down, get some smoothness to it. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. Continue going through all this and sanding it down some, and then we'll come back with our next step. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. If you have any questions or comments, put in my comment section. I'll get back with you. Thanks for watching.